गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल आर डी एस ग्रुप क्लास। एज यू नो दैट यस्टरडे वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड अवर बुक एक्सरसाइज, सो टुडे वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड टू अवर बुक एक्सरसाइज एंड नाउ अवर चैप्टर विल बी कम्प्लीटेड। दैट्स इट ओके, सो लेट अस मूव टू अवर नोटबुक वर्क। सो फर्स्ट यू आई विल रिमाइंड यू वॉट इज एडजेक्टिव। सो एडजेक्टिव इज अ डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड और वी कैन से एडजेक्टिव इज अ वर्ड दैट क्वालिफाइज नाउन और प्रोनाउन। सो दीज आर एडजेक्टिव। नाउ वी कम टू अवर वर्कशीट। सो एवरीबडी मैंशन द टूडेज डेट। टूडेज डेट ओके, सो लेट अस मूव टू द वर्क। So now we will move forward our worksheet. So this is completed, okay? Book exercise is completed. Now we move forward to our worksheet. So before starting the worksheet, I'm telling you the definition of adjective again. Adjective is a word that qualifies noun or pronoun, or we can say that adjective is a word that show the quality of noun or pronoun, or adjective describe the noun or pronoun. So first you write the date 29/9/2020 and then write the heading worksheet. And what is worksheet here? So worksheet is underline the adjectives in these sentences. Underline the adjectives in these sentences. Okay. So number one, Rafiq is a big boy. Okay. Rafiq is a big boy. So first you tell me what is boy here. Boy is a noun and identify the word which is describing the boy. So here is given a word that is describing boy. Big is a word that describing boy. So Rafiq is a big boy. Here big is a adjective. Clear? Then lazy students fail. Okay, lazy students fail. So students is a noun and what is describing word here? Lazy. Lazy is a word that describes a student, that lazy students fail. So lazy is a adjective. After that, England is a rich country. Here is noun, country is a noun, and what is the quality of country? So the quality of country, that country is rich. So here rich is a adjective. After that, number four is the sky is blue. Here you can see sky is noun here and blue is the word that is describing the sky. So here blue is an adjective. The cow is a useful animal. Okay, so here animal is a noun and useful is a word that describing the word noun. Okay, that the word animal. So here useful is an adjective. After that, lead is heavy. Okay, so lead is a noun and here heavy is a word that describing the lead. So heavy is a adjective here. After that, Varanasi is a holy city. Here city is a noun and holy is a describing word that is describing the city. That how is city? How is Varanasi city? So Varanasi city is holy. So here holy is a word that describing noun. So holy is adjective. After that, the flowers are yellow. How is the flower? The flowers are yellow. So here is yellow is a describing word that is describing flowers. Okay. After that, the sun is hard. So hard is an adjective that is describing the sun. Okay. After that, he is hungry. Hungry is a word that is describing pronoun. As everybody know that describing words are noun or pronoun. Okay. Adjective are the word that describe noun or pronoun. So here is only one sentence that is describing a pronoun. ये ही pronoun है और ही pronoun को hungry describe कर रहा है. That is there to all of you. So how will you do your worksheet? Listen, write the heading. After that, write this heading. Then write number one, Rafiq is a big boy, full stop, and you have to underline adjective. Number one, big. Number two, lazy. You have to underline. Number three, rich. Number four, blue. Number five, useful. Number six, heavy. Number seven, holy. Number eight, yellow. Number nine, hard. Number ten, hungry. That is clear to all of you. So here we have completed our notebook exercise and book exercise both are completed. Okay, so today I will provide you PDF of this work. So now our chapter is completed. So if you have any doubt, any confusion, then write in comment box, I will explain. Okay, and listen this video very carefully as I will ask some questions related to the PDF, related to the video. That is clear to all of you. So thank you for watching the video. Thank you and have a nice day.